A lot of people are calling me about the Mac Miller rap song. Now, it's named Donald Trump. Maybe you should pay me a lot of money, but it just hit over 20 million. 20 million people tuning in to Mac Miller. So in one way, I'm proud of him. I haven't actually seen the language. It's a little bit hard to understand on the song itself. Probably it's not the cleanest language we've ever heard. But this kid is the new Eminem. Everybody says he's fantastic. And let's see what it is. But the Donald Trump song just hit over 20 million. That's not so bad. I'm very proud of that.